Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
The Lost Hero, Mukul Dev.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, God.
Oh, hero.
Yes, sir.
Arey, idhar dekh, piche dekh.
Oh.
Yahan se bhi dhaka.
To kya hua? Dhakke to sabko padte hain. Shahrukh ko bhi pade the. Isme kaun si badi baat hai?
This is the story of a trained pilot who flew in the skies and then landed in the glam world of acting.
Audition of Narinda, ek love story, take one. Action.
Thakur sahab, jis ped ki chhaon ke niche aap baithe hain, wo jhaad hamare purkhon ka hai. Aur ab akele akele uske phal kha rahe ho. Gareebon ko sirf chhilke dete ho. Ek baat mat bhoolo, Thakur sahab. जिस दिन गरीबों के पेट की भूख पड़ गई ना, तो जुलाब आ जाएगा।
Mukul Dev, he accidentally became an actor. This is a very interesting story. From the age of 19 till 26, he was a pilot who was disenchanted with the flying industry. During this period, his brother Rahul Dev, who was already working as a model, sent Mukul to fashion designer Rohit Bal's fashion show. Mukul worked as a proxy for his brother Rahul and ended up as a model. Soon he hit the television screen with the program Ek Se Badhkar Ek. Mukul won hearts with his acting skills and tremendous screen presence. Soon he was seen with the Miss Universe Sushmita Sen in the film Dastak. Later he became the part of Badh camp and Amitabh Bachchan, Jaya Bachchan also supported him. He acted in a few films like Qila with Dilip Kumar and Rekha. Then he was seen in Wajood with Madhuri Dixit. He was also seen in Kohram. Soon he realized that his films were not doing the expected business and he moved back to the aviation industry. But glam world did not leave him. He worked in television serials like Gharwali Uparwali and Kahin Diyaa Jale Kahin Jiya.
वैसे हम फ्राइडे को कहाँ मिल रहे हैं?
क्यों?
फिल्में नहीं देखते क्या? हमेशा हीरो तो हीरोइन की इज्जत बचाता है और फिर पहली नजर में दोनों को प्यार हो जाता है. मुझे तो तुमसे हो गया. तुम्हारी बात मैं जानता नहीं.
Let's take a look at his personal life. He was born on 30th November 1970. He got married to Shilpa Dev, but later their marriage ended in a divorce. He has a daughter named Sia. His full name is Mukul Dev Kaushal. His father, Hari Dev Kaushal, was the ex-police commissioner of Delhi. His mother, Anoop Kaushal, was a teacher. He belongs to an influential Punjabi family. He did his schooling from St. Columbus School, Delhi. Later, he moved towards regional cinema and did character roles in Bollywood films like Son of Sardaar and Yamla Pagla Deewana. He also worked as a television show host. But eventually, he became the lost hero of Bollywood.